A1A south is left here.
Yep.
We're going to the Long Bridge.
Over the inland waterway.
You want waterway, but I guess I got the Perrier here. What?
Well, just leave it there. It's okay. Too warm.
Look at this bridge. What is that? Castilian restaurant, crab bar, and kitchen. It's a crab bar and kitchen. Train cab.
Like
trolley. St. John.
There's the old fort. Look at this.
Oh, wow. This is the one I have on my list. Can we go there?
Yeah.
I forget what's the name of it.
West Western Bay.
Then, St. Augustine, where the tourist
Oyster
people
bar.
Goes to.
People on the corner.
Lotto store.
This looks just like Maui or something. Like
yeah. Where are all the tourists here?
to help her.
Hey, hey, watch out.
What? That's a
it's a beautiful day now.
Hey, Dad, come on. Did you hear that honk? Beep. Wait, who honked? Bruh, that was hurt.
It says IA1 SAT is.
Going back across the bridge, is that?
No, we were on the other bridge.
Oh, so we missed the turn.
So we're supposed to go that way? Come on. Yeah, hey, look at hey, there, we're crossing Mom. Another bridge, yes?
Mom, take my water.
Please?
Hey.
Right here. Yep. Yeah, we were on that one. So we're supposed to go in here?
Yeah, A1A. See, if they can't get a sailboat under here, see the
line,
so they gotta make the bridge come up and down like this.
Nice. Oh, that's kind of cute. Peach.
Water is everything.
Can I have peach? Look at this. Kind of nice here. Kind of nice.
Can I have a peach pen?
This is.
You don't need water.
Smells like your feet get. Part of St. Augustine Parlor. Oh, yes, Augustine. This is probably the old part of town.
Look at
outdoors attraction right here.
Yeah.
Marine Island. When you go to a website, you can pick anything.
You can't. It's too much.
Too much. You just gonna have to decide for yourself.
If you said, okay, let's just stop at any place that somebody says looks interesting, it'd take you a week just to get down to Miami.
That's too many. Look at the open gate right on the